السلام عليكم. One new case of the neuro scenario discussion for MRCP part 1. Patient with HIV present with gradual and progressive memory loss. His MRI scan show brain atrophy with mild white matter hyperintensity without any other significant change or contrast enhancement. What your most likely diagnosis is cytomegalovirus, HIV-associated dementia, lymphoma, or progressive multifocal leukoencephalopathy or toxoplasma. What our important thing here? Progressive, he has gradual and progressive memory loss. So okay, his MRI show brain atrophy, very important brain atrophy, with white matter, mild white matter hyperintensity. So we have memory loss, but gradual and progressive memory loss, and MRI showing brain atrophy and is white matter, mild white matter hyperintensity. What's your diagnosis? Try to remember, you remember in the lymphoma and toxoplasma, there's enhancing region, you find enhancing region in the brain, enhancing region in the brain. So I think this is no MRI, this is no not cause brain atrophy. I think this is both wrong, toxoplasma and lymphoma. Toxoplasma, there is multiple ring enhancing lesion, and also lymphoma will have fine focal enhancing lesion. So are causes of the enhancing lesion in the brain, lymphoma and toxoplasma. They are wrong answer here. Cytomegalovirus also not cause brain atrophy, because this brain atrophy very very important. Last brain atrophy, cytomegalovirus not cause brain atrophy, and I think cytomegalovirus is acute onset and not gradual. I think this is acute, and there is no sign here of infection or thing. So cytomegalovirus, I think, is wrong. So I think two answer we have to choose between them: HIV-associated dementia or progressive multifocal leukoencephalopathy. In progressive multifocal leukoencephalopathy, they caused by GC virus, mostly affect the posterior region of the brain, and these are also, there are white signals in the MRI. But progressive multifocal leukoencephalopathy mostly cause cognitive impairment as this case, but also there are has focal neurological symptoms, mostly have focal neurological symptoms. But in the, I think this case is very very important. You have HIV associated dementia, this character of this case, which is has progressive memory loss dementia, and also gets brain atrophy from maybe from the HIV associated dementia. And the progressive multifocal leukoencephalopathy, I think I want to add something, is it's common in the severe immune compromised patient, and affected posterior area of the brain, and mostly is white. Cause demyelination. So is white matter signals change in the brain MRI. So I think this case is HIV associated dementia, because this atrophy and mild white matter hyperintensity and the dementia, one of the complication of the HIV associated dementia. Thank you. See you soon.